step number one in creating a compelling vision in our lives is defining what we actually love. So these are our values. And in 2018, I was going through a big burnout period in my life and business. And I came across this book called The Values Factor by Dr. DeMartini. And he helped me determine my 5 lifestyle values, which was a big change for me. And it helped me identify the values so I could actually live in those values. But I've actually created 2 more categories of values that have helped me refine what actually fills me up with the most love and joy in life, so I can actually live in my values, what actually lights me, my heart, my soul up. And so I can set boundaries better with people and explain why I have those boundaries around certain things, because they're not lighting me up. So the very first category is lifestyle values. Now, these are the tangible values, the tangible activities in your life that fill you with the most love and joy. So, for example, mine are community, connection, philosophizing, travel, and family. So over the past year of really refining these values, I've traveled a lot. I've gone deep with people in terms of connection. I've surrounded myself with amazing communities. I've thought deeply about subjects and how society isn't really run in the most optimal way and how to fix those things. And then lastly, family. So defining family is attracting my future partner and building the life to attract that future partner. So with all of these values, you want to give them a name, and then you also want to define them, what they actually mean for you.